Kiyomizu-dera, Pure Water Monastery. Kiyomizu-dera is a Buddhist temple located on the foothills of Mount Odawa, part of the Higashiyama mountain range that dominates eastern Kyoto. The temple is part of the Historic Monuments of Ancient Kyoto UNESCO World Heritage Site. Kiyomizu-dera was founded in the early Heian period. It takes its name from the waterfall within the complex, which runs off the nearby hills. By 778, it was owned by the Buddhist Kitahaso sect under Enshin Shonin. In 798, the shogun Sakano Tamiramiro improved the site by including a large hall that was reassembled from the palace of Emperor Kamu. The temple's present buildings were constructed in 1633, ordered built by Tokugawa Ietsu. It was originally affiliated with the old and influential Hasso sect dating from Nara times. In 1965 it severed that affiliation and now belongs to the Kitahaso sect. Kiyomizu-dera is best known for its wooden stage that juts out from its main hall, 13 meters above the hillside. The stage affords nice views of the numerous cherry and maple trees below that erupt in a sea of color in spring and fall, as well as of the city of Kyoto in the distance. The main hall, which together with the stage was built without the use of nails, houses the temple's primary object of worship, a small statue of the 11-faced, thousand-armed cannon. Behind Kiyomizu-dera's main hall stands Jishu Shrine, a shrine dedicated to the deity of love and matchmaking. In front of the shrine are two stones, placed 18 meters apart. Successfully finding your way from one to the other with your eyes closed is said to bring luck in finding love. You can also have someone guide you from one stone to the other, but that is interpreted to mean that an intermediary will be needed in your love life as well. The Odawa waterfall is located at the base of Kiyomizu-dera's main hall. Its waters are divided into three separate streams, and visitors use cups attached to long poles to drink from them. Each stream's water is said to have a different benefit, namely to cause longevity, success at school, and a fortunate love life. However, drinking from all three streams is considered greedy. Other structures on the spacious temple grounds include the Okinoin Hall, which resembles the main hall on a smaller scale and is also a stage. Near the Okinoin are halls dedicated to Shaka Buddha, the historical Buddha, and Amida Buddha, as well as a small hall with nearly 200 stone statues of Jizo, the protector of children and travelers. The three-storied Koyasu Pagoda stands among the trees in the far southern end of the temple grounds, and a visit is said to bring about an easy and safe childbirth. Kiyomizu-dera holds special evening illuminations during the cherry blossom season in late March and early April, during the autumn leaf season in the second half of November, and during Obon in mid-August. The famous Surayui event is also held, which is based on a story about a dragon, an incarnation of the goddess Kannon, that comes to drink the waters at Odawa. Many tourists come to this event. Part of the fun of visiting Kiyomizu-dera is the approach to the temple along the steep and busy lanes of the atmospheric Higashiyama district. The many shops and restaurants in the area have been catering to tourists and pilgrims for centuries. And products on sale range from local specialties such as pottery, sweets, and pickles to the standard set of souvenirs. Kiyomizu-dera can be reached from Kyoto Station by bus number 100 or 206, 15 minutes, 230 Japanese yen. Get off at Gojozaka or Kiyomizumichi bus stop, from where it is a 10-minute uphill walk to the temple. Alternatively, Kiyomizu-dera is about a 20-minute walk from Kiyomizu Gojo Station along the Keihan Railway Line. Business hours. Daily, 6 a.m. 6 p.m. Summer months, 6 a.m. 6:30 p.m. Special events, 6 a.m. 9:30 p.m. P.S. Closing times change depending on the season. Entrance fee. 400 Japanese yen per person.